Subscribe to his YouTube channel and press the bell icon.